Assalamu alaikum, I'm Aisha Ahmed and you are watching Aisha Ahmed Arts. Today I'm making watercolor painting video, so I'm using different type of brushes, watercolor and watercolor paper. In the first step, I place my paper on the hardboard sheet, which is fine surface, so we can easily tape our paper on this, and I fix the paper with the help of tape from all the edges. Then I started my painting by drawing some rough guidelines, and then I use medium large size flat brush for sky, and using light blue color we can mix different color for shading and to achieve our result. Some people use wet and wet technique for watercolor painting, but everyone has his or her own style, so I mostly use this technique which I applied here. So I use brown shade for background, and then I made trees by using zero size brush and different small size brushes. I hope you will like my this video. You can follow me on my Instagram account. I have given the link of my Instagram account in the description. Please like my video and subscribe my channel. We will meet in the next video. Stay tuned. Thank you for watching.